It was an NHL Sunday six-pack of games. The usual suspects took care of business for the Blackhawks.
Centering pass, oh, Richards wide open, wouldn't shoot it. Kane, did he score? Oh, Richards, as it turned out, set up Patrick Kane for his first goal, third point of the night. Here comes Taves, dropped it, Hossa shot it, good right pad, rebound, Taves, he scores! The wraparound from Jonathan Taves of the Hawks and their biggest lead of the night.
It was a wild one in Minnesota.
Vanek out front, drops to Niederreiter.
What a magnificent goal by Niederreiter. He did not quit on this play. And oh my, he did go backhand. He somehow still got the backhand on that.
Scandella waits, fires, scores!
Scandella comes back from illness and gets the overtime winner on a beautiful wrister over the shoulder of Hutchinson, and I'll make anybody feel better.
The NHL's best disposed of Detroit.
The Canadians have been very solid.
Long shot, they score! Subban with a drive from the point and hit a man in front. It may have been Quincy, and he is hurt, and it's past Howard, and it's 2-0 Montreal. A great road win for the Canadians. They take it 4-1, and they've won six in a row.
The Panthers mauled the Ducks.
Waits, drop pass now to Huberto down the middle of the ice. They deflected, they score! Brad Boys! Woohoo! 44, that's me! Goes back to the right point. Ekblad pumps it, shoots, he scores! Aaron Ekblad sails one over the shoulder there of LaBarbera, and now the Panthers are up by three. Oh, maybe Huberto touched that. I think he did.
Arizona howled in Alberta.
Gormley walks in, he fires a shot, he scores! Brandon Gormley gets his first National Hockey League goal.
Put into rushes, he's just playing a real simple at-home game.
Chance and a goal! Mikael Bodker, and it's 2-0 Arizona.
To Raleigh for a memorable NHL debut.
Troy Grosnick gets the start for the first time ever in the National Hockey League.
Couture gave it away in front, a backhand chance, a save, another spectacular stop, another great save, off the rest.
Right, the backhand to the point, off the stick of Marlow, shot by Sekera, save, rebound, another great save, another spectacular diving stop off Skinner.
And the young man from Wisconsin, 25 years of age, his NHL debut is a shutout.
Troy Grosnick stopped all 45 shots he faced in his NHL debut with his family in attendance. The 25-year-old undrafted netminder was called up on Wednesday to replace the injured Alex Stalock.